In the 20th minute, Switzerland with a good action finds a way to score a splendid goal. In fact, after a run by Rodriguez along the wing, the ball is crossed in the center of the area where after a series of touches it ends up between the feet of Shaqiri, who with a nice left-footed shot scores a good goal, beating the opposing goalkeeper who can do nothing to save the ball. Switzerland is therefore ahead by one goal. Subscribe to the channel for more real-time news on the World Cup.